I'm Robert Klein, and Nick and I have written a book called Biblical Theology, How the Church Teaches Faithfully the Gospel of Christ. Because we wanted a book that will be simple and accessible for the church, it is written with pastors in mind, but it's really written for anyone who wants to teach or read the Bible and understand its main storyline. We wanted people to have a simple framework to read and understand the Bible the way apparently Jesus wanted us to read and understand it. In Luke 24, on the road to Emmaus, he spells out for the disciples how all the Old Testament points to him. And then as he has that breakfast of fish a little bit later, he talks about how that message of the gospel is also to go to the nations. So we've written this book, hopefully, for an international audience. It's pretty free of a North American context. We're hoping it could be easily translated even. We want people to see the value of seeing Jesus as what the Bible is all about, biblical theology as a roadmap that points to Christ, seeing how Christ comes to solve the problem of sin, and how Christ is the King, and he's the coming King, and he must be proclaimed to all the nations.